The first function that I am going to show is to switch on and off the light. This is our setup. Here you can see that the LED is in off state. I will ask Alexa to switch on and off the light. Alexa, ask my assistant to switch on.
It is done.
Alexa, ask my assistant to switch off.
It is done.
The second function that I am going to show is to set the temperature to certain value. Based on the current temperature, the system will turn on and off the light. As you can see on the screen, the current temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. I will ask Alexa to set a temperature at 20 degrees Celsius. It will turn on the light. If I again ask it to set it to 28 degrees Celsius, it will turn off. Alexa, ask my assistant to set temperature to 20 degrees Celsius. Alexa, ask my assistant to set temperature to 28 degrees Celsius.
It is done.
In the third function, I am going to set humidity to a certain value and the light will automatically turn off or on accordingly. Example, the current humidity is at 48%. I am going to set the humidity at 53%. I am manually going to increase the humidity, and when it goes above 53%, it will turn on the light, and when it goes below 53%, it will turn off the light. Alexa, ask my assistant to set 53% humidity.
It is done.
I am manually increasing the humidity. Now the humidity is decreasing and the switch is off.